Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Void. I am once again backpedaling with the save games a little bit, but only a little bit. I am back at the beginning of Furry Cycle. And this is what my palette looks like. So I am still trying to fill up silver and crimson so that I could feed the blimp riding sister, and pretty much at the beginning of cycle 31 I need to be ready to tackle my friend Montgolfier. But I think I also figured out how I can take care of the I didn't remember his name, the one who was shooting projectiles from all the machine guns, the one who is supposed to be the blimp sister's guardian, I think. So my idea right now is, or rather my strategy is thus. I will go and feed her, which should provoke the brother.
I'll be your guiding light.
So I can fight him while I still have enough color in me.
I will teach you discipline.
And then continue feeding her, because the last time I tried this and succeeded, I actually gave away pretty much all the red and all the silver that I did have on me. So I'm trying to be strategic and skimpy at the same time.
I am the color of your power and fame. I am the color of your power and fame.
Another question, which is a little bit more long term. Okay, let's check out how much is there. Is it worth it? Maybe not. Another long term question is, what will happen after I fight Montgolfier? Because if defeating him means that some sort of countdown kicks in and I have to hurry up. Well, then I have to hurry up, basically. But if I obtain this very special heart from him, and after that I can keep on going. That changes things a bit. That means I'm going to attempt to awaken all the sisters. I mean, I can still only ascend one, but. Little flowers were only green, I think, so I'm not going to feed him, but oh wait, I think it's time to get our purple on. I believe? Yes.
Bait. This glyph creates a static golem from dead roots.
Hello. Oh. It's not exactly a long-term solution. Okay, but there is one tree which I can... start up. Let's see. I don't want to use gold here. I don't have any violet. Okay, it looks like I don't have too many options here. Well, I guess depositing some green can work. Shut up, I did draw it. I did. You know what? I'm gonna reload. Because I'm sneaky like that. So we take beginning of cycle. Because time's of the essence. Consider this a future investment. I think I'm done planting, so let's put some of that green in here.
Bring you luck.
Will you now?
don't fear death. There is no death in the void.
I also found a pretty efficient way to deal with the crows is if I put down a tumbleweed and only then interact with the little growths.
No one will protect you better than
I. It takes care of them, but it is also, again, it's not very cost effective. So I will only resort to that when I have a huge, huge surplus of one color and the dire need for another. Oh, I'm almost there. I want to see what's on the other side. I also want to see weirdo shit. I don't want to step outside just yet. Reportedly, there is some red in the adjacent chamber. I think it's the one with the long ramp going down. But since it means chasing bumblebees, I think I will pause for now. It means that if the red comes in form of bumblebees, I might be able to access it some other time. Okay. I think it's time to move out. So I have enough amber on me. I shall process some silver and have some extra, and I want to move fast. This mine corresponds to the bondage sister's mind. Whoops, didn't mean to deplete it. Like if you look down, if you look up from here, you can see those same ramps up there, and the weirdo clock-like structures. And if you look down from there, then you kind of see. Landscape that's reminiscent of this one. So they are kind of connected, but still not the same. Whee! Seem to be any veins here that I can tap. Well, easier for me. Oh, and also, if I move up these structures, then I end up in the void proper again. This is full of growths as well. This is awesome. Some more. Aha, that's the one that I couldn't catch before. A completely random association, but I was reminded of a punk song.
I will bring you
full of blossoms by Baikonur. Screenshot. What a bountiful harvest.
Don't fear death. There is
okay,
no
sorry,
death
I'm gonna deplete
void.
This tree as well.
I'll be your guide.
I will teach you discipline.
Like spanking? Headphones. Which way was I looking over there? Okay, let's chase them down there. I don't want to go out yet. Okay. Upstairs is fun. upstairs. What's happening with the screen? Please, eyes front. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.